Hey guys, welcome to VRK Homemaker. This video is about how to make a bed and lay bedsheet perfectly. Relax, have a peaceful sleep. Making a bed every morning is one of the best morning. Keep it neat and organized every time. It was so messy my bed. Now look at this bed, how I've organized. I've organized three different ways. You can have a look till the end of the video. Don't skip in between. And who are watching me for the first time, please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon to get my new notification. Every morning, just clear the crease from the edges and it will be good to see. Open part of pillows does not face to the room entrance. Just place the opposite side of the room. Clear the crease from the edges and sides. That's it. Your bed is done. It is easy to grab the comforter and looks neat, easy to fold. You can do the something to the bed sheet. To neatly arrange the bed covering into their original position from before the bed was slept in, please make the bed before you come down for the coffee or a tea or a breakfast. It starts your day with a happy mood. It just looks at better to feel. It lowers your stress and improves your mood. So all these benefits you'll be having if you just make your bed as soon as you wake up. Just please do this and follow the rules and follow the wish you like to, and don't keep up your bed messy. And that messy bed really, that will not reduce your stress. As soon as you see your bed, you should really feel like sleeping. You should really have a relaxing on your bed. Guys who have not subscribed my channel till now, please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon to get my new notification, and just give me a big thumbs up.